I go to this hot pot restaurant for the bear that turns into a broth, which also happens to be the spiciest option out there. But I'm willing to handle any spice level for that bear. Don't get me wrong, I love eating food for the taste, but I also strongly believe that visual appeal is part of the whole experience, which is why